Welcome back. Welcome back.
And make us strong to resist those who would steal Zion from us.
Unless you and Joshua have any objection. Unless you and Joshua have any objections, I'd like to start evacuating the Sorrows.
No. Why? Why? Haven't you seen enough of what's going on here to see that the Sorrows don't need to butcher the Whitelegs for a piece of land? What Joshua wants is more than an attack. He wants a slaughter. And he needs more than you and the dead horses to do it.
The Sorrows can't be pushed into this.
You and Joshua don't have the right to force them into it. Please, consider what I'm saying. I've already explained to them that we're leaving. They've accepted it. What is Joshua going to tell them about being a warrior? What are you going to tell them about how to live with themselves after they got lost in the moment, killed someone who didn't deserve to die? Or does that not matter? Is that just an acceptable consequence if it means holding on to this valley? Maybe there is no place left in this world for mercy. But even if it tramples me into the dust, I will never accept it. And I will never condone it. Joshua must be waiting for you. I'll stay here with the others as I told them I would.
Thank you for this. I know Daniel doesn't approve, but destroying the Whitelegs is the only way to ensure the Sorrows can remain in Zion. You and I will lead a group of Dead Horse warriors and Sorrow's hunters into Three Marys from this position. Our objective is to find the White Legs' leader, Salt Upon Wounds, and prevent him from fleeing. Show no quarter to the White Legs we come across. Make no mistake about why we are here. This is an extermination. God be with you.